there could be an unstoppable force. And if there's a present to Oscar or any other superstar in WWE. Oh,
that was
Peyton Royce. Very familiar with the women's tag team champions over the last few weeks here on Raw. Curious to see how the chemistry is going between Evans and Royce.
Here at Big Point, the team of Peyton Royce and Lacey Evans.
The last time these two faced Charlotte Flair and Asuka, the two of them were claiming responsibility for the opportunity between each other. Well, earlier today, the two of them actually had quite a high opinion of the Empress and the Queen.
Standard of excellence for our women's division. But this is more than just an opportunity for us to face the tag champions. It's Legends Night, which means we will get to show these legends what a future legend looks like. And my future legend, she names me. No, no.
Lacey the Legend. So here's my concern. Yeah, that's a real legend. Here's my concern about Peyton Royce and Lacey.